Marion, Madam Librarian, what can I do, my dear, to catch your ear? I love you madly, madly, Madam Librarian, Marion. Heaven help us if the library caught on fire and the volunteer hose brigade men had to whisper the news to Marion. Madam Librarian, what can I do, my dear, to make it clear? I need you badly, badly, Madam Librarian, Marion. If I stumbled and I busted my whatchamacallit, I could lie on your floor unnoticed till my body had turned to carrion. Madam Librarian, now in the moonlight, a man could sing it. In the moonlight, and a fellow would know that his darling had heard every word of his song with the moonlight helping along. But when I try in here to tell you, dear, I love you madly, madly, Madam Librarian, Marion, it's a long lost cause I can never win, for the civilized world accepts as unforgivable sin any talking out loud with any librarian such as Marion. Madam Librarian.